Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death.
Hello and welcome to another gold recovery video. We'll be recovering gold from 14 kilograms scrap, using the lead bath method. For the bath, we used 10 kilograms lead metal and 300 grams of scrap silver. We stir the CPUs, making sure that they are all wetted by the lead. Then we rose up the heat and left him to soak in the bath for 3 minutes. Go. Then, using a strainer, we removed the stripped ceramics. We threw in the next batch. After all the scrap was processed, we poured the lead into a round mold. We placed the doré on a stainless steel tray for cupellation. Hot air is blown over the molten lead, oxidizing it to lead oxide. After removing most of the lead, we are left with 430 grams of a gold-silver alloy called precious metals doré. We dissolved the precious metals doré in nitric acid, a process identical to the inquartation, leaving a residue of almost pure gold at the end. We washed the gold residue several times with water and combined the water rinses with the silver nitrate solution for later silver recovery. The gold was moved into a crucible and then melted with an oxypropane torch.
Go.
After 2 hours of stripping, 1 hour cupelling, 40 minutes dissolving and 10 minutes melting, we managed to recover 91 grams gold, from 14 kilograms of scrap. Oh, and let's not forget the silver, which always has been a nice bonus at the end. Thanks for watching. Please, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.